The army of Judah was paralyzed by fear when they heard a mighty multitude was quickly drawing near. But as they prayed for deliverance, the victory would begin. For when we call upon the Lord, we summon all of heaven. Pray on, for you are who the Lord is looking for. Pray on, for this will tear those mighty strongholds down. Stay on your knees, for this is where the battle is won. Very soon you'll win that victory. Pray on. When Daniel faced the lions for worshiping the Lord, it seemed there was no hope at all for what would be in store. But when we stand on holy ground, our smallest prayer is heard. Instead of on our circumstance, our eyes are on the Lord. Pray on, for you are who the Lord is looking for. Pray on, for this will tear those mighty strongholds down. Stay on your knees, for this is where the battle is won. Very soon you'll win that victory. Pray on. When your questions go unanswered and your prayers may seem in vain, they don't seem to make a difference, they don't seem to make a change. Just rest assured, God knows your needs, and He hears each time you pray. Your prayers are reaching heaven, and the answer's on the way. Pray on, for you are who the Lord is looking for. Pray on, tear those mighty strongholds. Very soon you'll win that victory. Pray on. Pray on. Pray on.